Hello everyone, welcome to BusinessWeight. I am Neeraj. Our today's topic is Microsoft Dynamics 365 Sales Lifecycle. An ideal sales lifecycle starts from leads and finishes at invoice. Please refer my videos of lead management, opportunity management, and product catalog setup before starting this video, as I'm going to focus more on the quotes, orders, and invoices in this video. Let's jump to demo and see how it progresses. We are starting our video with creation of a new lead. We have defined first name, last name, company name, and topic. Let's save the lead. Click on qualify. Now we have three options: account yes, contact yes, opportunity yes. We can choose yes or no based on our organization requirement. Okay. Now we can see we have opportunity with same topic. Contact name. If I click on this contact, this is the account. So we got first name, last name, account name, all information from lead. Now we will work on this opportunity. We're going to add some products in this opportunity. Let's assume now customer want quote for this opportunity. In that case, we can create quote form here itself. Please notice it have auto allocated quote ID and revision ID is 0 and product copied from opportunity to quote. Initially quote in draft stage, so we need to activate the quote to share with the customer. Let me activate the quote. Suppose you share this quote with the customer and customer wants some revision in pricing or something else. In that case, we can revise the quote. Let's say you want to offer a discount of 2%. You can activate the code. Now price is $490. See, refer code is based on this opportunity. If you click on opportunity, if I go to quotes, the quote that was for $500 is closed and $490 is active now. From quote, we can also create order. So, because this quote is based on an opportunity, it's going to ask you whether you want to close the opportunity or you want to keep it open. Fine. Now we got this order. Once you have order with you, you can fulfill the order. Then click on fulfill order. You may get option of complete or partial. Please notice that when we go to quotes, we get the option of create order. Sometime in case your system is customized and your CRM is integrated with some order processing system or ERP, you may see submit order option. In that case, your order will go to that system for processing. Once you have order, you can also invoice. So let me show you one more option over here. Price locked, yes. So let's assume I go to laptop. Now make it price 700. I came back to invoice. I say use current pricing. In that case, pricing will be revised. Now showing $700 and pricing lock. No. Once you have invoice, you can cancel invoice or can mark on the invoice paid. Complete and partial. At order level, at invoice level, system can behave in different way if system is customized, as many of the guys integrate ERP or other order processing systems with CRM. So far we have seen how to work with lead, make opportunities from lead, then we create quote, then we make orders and invoices. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.